Hello students, hopefully your SCMP paper, today's paper or costing for the old course has all went well. So students, now since you have got one extra day off, quickly I'll just do a couple of quick announcements. One important strategy of 15 minutes I want to discuss with all of you. But before I discuss that 15 minute strategy, students, a quick announcement. Tonight at the Unacademy Learning app, we are meeting for, because you have an extra day off, so therefore we are meeting for this 9:30 p.m. to 11:30 p.m. for TDS and TCS class. Quick revision I'm going to do because this topic somehow students don't feel good about that. And also students, in the IPCC there were 8 marks question I've seen in the intermediate. Don't take chance, it could be very important now. So tomorrow morning also we are meeting. The link of those tonight and tomorrow morning class is given in the description. In the description box of this video, you'll find the link. So tomorrow morning, 7 o'clock to 10 o'clock, students, we are meeting for assessment, appeals, penalty, rectification, and also the startup taxation. So we will meet for this tomorrow, 7 to 10. I'll do with you, and thereafter, students, you can still use your day, tomorrow's day, for doing your DT preparation for that extra day off, because the extra day off. Students, also we have done from 11th to 17th the revision lectures. The link of and all the lectures, those who want to see any topics, in fact I have also done the new topics which are exclusively for the new course students, which is that topic, the all the international taxation topics, which is only for the new course students. Even that lecture is there. So you can watch those particular lectures. The link of all the videos in a PDF file I am putting today at 6 p.m. in the evening in the Telegram channel, in my Telegram channel, CA Durgesh Singh. Okay, so CA Durgesh Singh is my Telegram channel where I'll put the link. Now, students, here, in case you want to unlock the video, any of the video which you want to unlock, please use this code in this Unacademy Learning app. The code would be CADS, so that the lectures can be unlocked. CADS is the code that you shall use, and accordingly, that will help you to unlock the video. Coming into the quick point, students, now 15-minute strategy I'll just discuss with all of you quickly. Students, every one of us get that 15 minutes extra time. My last attempt, students have said that the paper is lengthy. Students, one thing is for sure, that you question number one is always a compulsory question. My suggestion always to all of you would be that please invest that 10 marks, sorry, 10 minutes, for first 10 minutes only to look into that question number one. Don't read the entire question paper, because if you read the entire question paper again, when you have to attempt that question, you will again have to read that question. So therefore, then that 15 minutes simply goes away by doing nothing. My suggestion would be that 10 minutes, for the 10 minutes out of the 15 minutes, you should try to focus on that question number one. Try to read, because that is the only question that you need to read it very carefully. Because in that first reading, you will at least get a good framework exactly what they have targeted. And while you do a second reading, while you have to solve that, at that point of time, you will get a final connect. Because generally, students do it towards the end and they make a mockery out of it. So please ensure that this question number one, which takes a lot of time for understanding the various adjustments that has to be done. So please read that particular question first in that extra 15 minutes time that is allotted to you. So 10 minutes you should devote for that. The next 5 minutes or so, you should try to then select in the descriptive question itself. You should try to select in the descriptive question itself two descript minimum two full descriptive question that you know the best. Whichever is the minimum two descriptive question that you know the best, you'll pick up that. Why is it so, students? You may start with those two descriptive question only. I'm not saying that you should start with question number one. You may start with that two descriptive question only. Do that. And then, if possible, students, do that question number one. Or if not question number one, switch to the MCQ. But in MCQ also, one mantra is there that take it from me that 30% of the MCQ will be a lot of time consuming. It will really consume a lot of time in the process. So therefore, idea is that in that particular MCQ, you should first approach the MCQ only after between 1 and 1.5 hours, around that time. Once you are done with the 2 descriptive question fully and maybe 1 compulsory question. After that, you should come to the MCQ, because then it is like, you know, you do it, you don't know, you will forget it. Because when you do the MCQ at the very start, and if you don't know, then you start doing a research about how to derive its answer. And in 1 marks MCQ, then you spend up primarily, you end up spending around 5-10 minutes, which is not worth it. So my humble suggestion to all of you is that, students, once you have spent good 1-1.5 hours by attempting at least those big questions, then when you arrive at the MCQ, you will have a no-nonsense attitude, meaning thereby, if you know, you will solve it. If you don't know, you will ignore it. You will not unnecessarily try to spend the time in that. And that will help you to save time and be on time to approach the remaining questions. And if out of the remaining question you don't know some of the things, then you may have to take a call towards the end whether you want to go to the MCQ or the remaining part. But whatever be the question, primary students, one thing is there, that 10 minutes time, see, even though the paper is very tough, supposedly, everyone will end up attempting question number one. But if the paper is tough and you have not still attended that question number one decently, your marks will be cut. You will not get then the good marks. See, only question number one will then give you the hope to really sailing it through with a decent mark. Now, one last point, students, again, I'm repeating in this medium, just last 2 minutes. Please have the habit of writing the adjustment, add less, whatever you're doing. After adjustment, please in the bracket, write this particular, the reason. Reasons can be through a section. The section note citation is a must as per section 43B. Write the sentence or the key words of the section in one sentence. And then the second sentence should be the conclusion. Don't stretch your reasoning for each adjustment beyond 2 sentences. Keep that in mind, because the question would be lengthy. So 2 sentences is more than sufficient. Last but not the least, if the question is based on a case study, so in the 3 points you need to write, first point would be always a section. Write the section properly, even though you are writing it slowly, still fine, but write that section very properly. Second paragraph, analysis. Third paragraph, conclusion. And if possible, students, please write in points, because ICAI instruct to their examiner to allocate the marks based on what? Based on the points. So my humble suggestion would be to write the points for section, then analysis, conclusion. Make a structure, make the headers, and please present your answer properly. Fine. So students, tonight we are going to meet up primarily for the TDS and TCS class at 9:30 PM. Tomorrow morning, 7 to 10. And I'll finish it off. Rest, I will not take your much of time. But yes, one more session I will do it. But that session I will do it after this examination is over. Which examination? Paper number 6 or elective paper, as the case may be. That session would be only for 2 hours. And that session would be for all the confusing areas. I'll try to club it in one place, like limits and other things. I will let you know well in advance what I'm going to do it in my Telegram channel. So accordingly, you can take a call. And for all the remaining videos, like common topics, the case law video, 2 hours. All the videos are 2 hours, students. You can use that tomorrow's day. Take up the link and try to finish it off. Go through the link and try to finish it off. That will be the approach for those particular topics for which you may think of getting one revision done. So tonight I am seeing you live 9:30 to 11:30. Tomorrow morning also 7 to 10 I am meeting you live. And then you can take it forward the way you want to take. You want to go about it. Okay. See you then, students, tonight. Thank you very much. Good day.